Hello guys, oh my god, long time no speaking to you guys. I have a new video. I ordered from Neoyko for the first time, which is basically like a proxy to be able to get like merchandise from Japan that like you wouldn't be able to because like I'm from the States and such, for the first time ever. And I didn't order a lot because I wanted to test it out first before like I did a big gigantic haul. So these are just all NCT and a few BTS cards from my friends that she ordered with me. And then I'm gonna put them away in this video as well since it's gonna be short anyways. They're all my Johnny collection. I almost finished it with this package, but I didn't quite get there. From what I hear, my name's gonna be on all of these. So let me just check really quickly. This is... It's like a really convenient box. Oh, my name is on all of them. I can see the tag. So I'll be back. I'm gonna take it off and then we can just go through them. Okay, I took everything off. Ah! Okay, so as you can see, it's all Johnny, obviously. So we can go through each of them. And then I also put these chopsticks. I didn't know they came with you. I bought these chopsticks because I had some money left over from a refund and I was like, okay, might as well just buy something else. And I bought these Gudetama chopsticks. But let's get started. As you can see, this one has Japanese inclusions for Lavaholic, which I actually decided not to collect Japanese cards. So all the ones I have here are already sold off to other people that will collect Japanese cards. But this one I am gonna... It's part one passed. Oh my god, okay, I'm sorry, I'm so excited to have this. This one goes there. Yeah, and this is for their Lavaholic, which is like really beautiful. Like I can always go back and collect them if I really wanted to. It's just that money situations are kind of tough these days. And I still buy merch, so like it's not like, I'm just saying that the Japanese releases are really expensive, guys. Like I bought 3 versions of the Lavaholic album and it was like a lot of money, and I just don't want to fuss about these cards right now. But as like I said, it's not that serious. I can always go back and go and collect them. But yes, these do have new homes. This one is my friend's set. She collects Haechan and Jaehyun, so this is a pre-order benefit, so she just put this order with mine. I'm just gonna keep them in their sleeve though. Okay, I'll put that back later. And then this one is also my friend. She collects Taeyong. She got his set of B version cards. Nice. Ah, here's the other one I sold already. Not even gonna take it off. But yeah, this is like the fan club exclusive. So yeah. Okay, so this one is also mine. Oh, there's a little note. How sweet. I love how these are... Oh, that's loud. I love how these are packaged, by the way. I'm for surely going to be buying from them again. It says... I don't know katakana. I only know hiragana. Gomu. Go. Arigato. You're welcome. I'm sorry if it's, maybe it's saying like leave feedback, but I can't. I'm sorry. Okay, and this one is his C version. I had actually bought in like the States, but it got lost, so I had to rebuy it. But like it looks so taken care of, so I'm excited to have that. Ah! Okay, and this is his yearbook card. Yeah, I really wanted to buy his Kinos with this haul too, but I couldn't find them and I didn't want to keep waiting for them to appear to send this because I had decided to sell my Japanese cards, so I don't want to keep the people who bought them waiting either. So test forth why I also, oh my god, this is so pretty, why I also decided to ship it when I did. I sold both of these off already too. This is his special day PC and his chain PC. Yeah, like I'm saying, I'm not 100% out of the idea of collecting his Japanese cards. Just for the moment, I want to get caught up with his Korean cards first, as I feel that NCT 127 are gonna have a comeback soon because they're all changing their hair and Wavy had a comeback, so it is not out of the picture for NCT 127 to have a comeback really, really soon. So prioritizing is my number one thing right now. Okay, there you go. And then I have his future card here. And that was all for my Johnny's. I have four Johnny's in this. And then these are my friend's BTS cards. If you guys know Yoongi and then Yoongi. Okay, so now let me bring my binder in and we can put these ones away. As you can tell, I got the Resonance binder. I'm so excited. I really wanted this for my Johnny collection, and I'm so glad I got it. The only thing is, like, it got kind of dented in the mail, but I put this piece of tape on there, so like you can't even tell, I don't think. But anyways, and then I put my Kick It Neozone era binder index on here, and it fits so well. Like, what the heck, are you seeing this? You can make sure I'm on frame. So yes, I put my Johnny collection here, and I'm so excited to have this. I actually really, really like this. So let's go ahead and put this in here. So, updates. Suho Kino, I have ordered, placed the order with the restocks. So I went through a group order manager, so hopefully I pull his. If not, it should be kind of easy to trade. Regulate is the only album PC I'm missing that's not a Kino. I couldn't find it in time for this one, and then after I shipped this package out, I found it, and I was so upset. But you know what? It is what it is. Okay, so let's put in the last Neozone card. I don't think I showed you guys, but I did get his Neozone Kino. So literally, this was the only PC I was missing for this era. And now it is here. Ta-da! Oh my gosh, that is so beautiful. That is so beautiful. Let me make sure everything looks fine. Yeah, so we have NCT, and then the Kino, and then the circle cards, which they are no longer doing, so that is great. Okay, so see, I'm missing the Kinos for everything else, so I don't have the Kinos for punch. And then here is this really empty page that will now get filled up. Here's your book card. This past card. Oops. I'm moving the tripod. And his future card. That is behind me. That's not what I want. Okay. Oh my god! That is so beautiful. That is amazing. I love that. What the freak? Oh my god. I need sleeves on these because I don't want them to fall out. But yeah, so quick flip through it all because I don't know if you've seen this setup either. But here is departure and arrival. I'm only missing the arrival Kino for this one. And then missing both Kinos for past and future. Both Kinos for the final round, player one, player two. Complete! Missing Regulate, and this one hopefully will be on the way, depending who I pull. If not, I will surely trade. But yeah, that is it for this short video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I have a ton of videos coming up, actually. So keep an eye out for that. I'll have Astro's unboxing of their comeback. I ordered the set version yesterday, so keep looking for that. I just have a lot of other videos. I'll put them in the description coming up. But thank you guys for sticking around with me. I'll see you guys next time.